Metropolitan Sotirios is a modernist who has a presence here on YouTube and several videos, and I want to publicly expose him. I've already exposed him before, and basically I want to emphasize here that Orthodox clergy are forbidden to wear Roman Catholic attire. See, in Orthodoxy, there's a concept called rules and tradition. Orthodoxy teaches that the tradition was handed down by the Holy Spirit, and there is no room for Roman Catholic collars in Orthodox tradition. So if you don't believe in the tradition, what are you doing here? How did you get in, and why are you a clergyman in the Orthodox Church? You're supposed to be obedient. You're supposed to be setting an example of obedience to tradition, not violating the tradition. Okay? You men need to repent. You need to cut off your wills and distrust your thoughts and obey the tradition as handed down to us by the Church Fathers. Below in the description box, I have a link to a small book written by Constantine Kavarnos called Orthodox Tradition and Modernism. And I would just simply encourage you clergymen to be examples of piety, faithfulness, and obedience. See, it's just outrageous, and I'm disgusted in you clergymen. And I could go on and on and on. There's no point. I'm just going to end this video now. I thank you for your time. Christ is risen.